Scotland. For Emmanuel Jinrow, his party and Parliament almost, it's like the end of an era. He is relinquishing the chairmanship of the Parliamentary Labour Party. As Minister of Fuel and Power in the Attlee government, he presided at the takeover ceremony in the nationalisation of the mines. His colleagues had to listen. Ernest Bevin, Stafford Cripps and Herbie Morrison among them. He made a good friend of the miners in those years of acute coal shortage. As Minister of Defence, he was always at home in the troops' company. In fact, everywhere, very much a man of the people. Out of office and 72 years of age, he married again. Only the other day, at the National Sporting Club, he was in his element with champions of yesterday. Perhaps we have not heard the last of Manning.